Their job is to keep America's airports safe, and most TSA agents do it well, managing those endless security lines, keeping passengers moving and protected. But a new government report out today details some disturbing trends at the TSA. Agents asleep on the job, caught stealing from passengers, fast-tracking their friends and family. And that behavior isn't just annoying for the rest of us. Experts say it could also be dangerous. ABC's Lisa Stark starts us off.
TSA agents sleeping at the airport, abandoning their posts, even stealing from passengers. Look at this. In an undercover investigation by ABC's Brian Ross, iPads were left at security checkpoints with a history of theft. 9 out of 10 were returned. But watch here in Orlando. The screener picks up the iPad left at the checkpoint. Ross later tracked it right to the screener's home.
Is it here?
No, sir.
But a tracking alarm on the iPad proved otherwise. The screener was fired. Today's new government report found nearly 10,000 cases of screener misconduct since 2010, including nearly 2,000 instances where screeners were sleeping, not following procedures, even letting relatives bypass security. In one case, a screener actually left the checkpoint to help a relative check in and then came back with the family member's bag and allowed it to go around security. Another screener saw that, insisted the bag be screened. There were prohibited items inside. What happened to that first screener? Nothing more than a 7-day suspension.
Somebody bypasses the screening process, somebody takes a bag around a checkpoint. That's a serious offense. That stuff needs to be immediately corrected.
The report highlights another big problem. Over 3,000 cases where screeners showed up late, not at all, or left the job without permission. It may sound relatively harmless. It's not.
When people see that things are not very well controlled, well, they start to see what else they can get away with.
So again, another report that takes aim at the TSA's performance. Now, the agency tonight tells us it has zero tolerance for misconduct and holds its employees to the highest ethical standards. But the report found that the TSA is doing a poor job tracking these offenses and is not always handing out the punishment it should. George?
Okay, Lisa, thanks very much.